So we have a partnership with Bcode for now 2 or 3 years. The partnership is to take on the Bcoders, basically coaching them during their learning journey, taking them on board on internship, and afterwards proposing them a job if it's a fit for the company. The matchmaking process with Bcode is very personalized. And so we really found that Bcode is making the utmost to actually match the right profile with the right company.
As part of the Bcode training, we also had to do 3 months of internship, and Accenture is one of the partner of Bcode, and so that's how I decided to do the 3 months of internship. And after the successful internship, I was hired by Accenture.
After the 7 months training, I had an internship at Accenture. I was not the only one from Bcode to do an internship at Accenture. When I joined my internship, there were already a couple more interns from Bcode, from Brussels, from Charleroi, doing an internship at Accenture. And some of us, including myself, got hired afterwards. During my internship at Accenture, I worked on a couple projects which were really web development oriented. I had to design a few websites for some Accenture's clients. But afterwards, I joined the team when I got hired at Accenture, which was more functional, so it's a functional analyst. I sort of am the bridge between the developers, the engineers, and the business side of the company.
Currently, I'm working at Accenture as a business integration arc analyst. I'm more engaged into data, for example, identifying the valuable data sources and automating the process, and as well pre-processing structured and unstructured data, presenting information using data visualization techniques, and as well collaborating with engineer and business teams.
In terms of skills, we need to be honest and open. We are not looking for Bcode to provide us with a deep dive expert in a specific technology. We are looking for Bcode to provide motivated people that actually have the ability to learn new technology very fast.
Soft skills in IT is absolutely important, and at Bcode they really stress that. That's something that really is also occurring in the private sector in practice, and Bcode did a great job of explaining that to us. I was not surprised by what I saw when I joined Accenture. This is also what's going on here.
So far, we are very happy with the partnership. I think numbers are speaking for themselves. So last year, we had in total 23 interns joining our teams on the ground. Out of those, 11 were hired.